I'm not dressed to the tip of the mystery.